Hello buddies, welcome to you again in C++ tutorials. Today we are going to learn about logical operators in C++. So logical operator in C++ to use to create or to make some specific logic. So commonly used logical operators are AND operator. This is the symbol of AND operator. OR operator, a symbol of OR operator. NOT operator, symbol of NOT operator. So let's see one by one. So AND operator is used to combine two or more relation expression. If all relation are true, then the output returned by the compound expression is true. So note that all the relation are true for an operator. So let's making and clearing our confusion. So it's a simple program. X is equal to 23, Y is equal to 12, and Z is equal to 6. So this is the use of AND operator. We use if statement. So if x is greater than y and y is greater than z, so both the condition are necessary to become true to execute this statement. So both are true because x is greater than y and y is greater than 6. So this statement will execute x is greater than y and y is greater than z. So AND operator combining these two expression, if these both are true, then AND operator execute this statement. If false, if one of them was false, then this statement will not execute it. OR operator. So this is called OR operator. I'm just mistaken. Thing that. So this is a simple thing of OR operator. So OR operator is basically represented by these two slashes. So here we have combined these two expressions, these two if statements. So 23 is greater than y and y is greater than z. So basically 23 is greater than z, which is true, but this statement is false. Y is equal to 10, so 10 is not greater than z. So our operator will execute this statement. Why? Because if one of them condition is true, then this statement will execute it. So OR operator is used to combine two things, but if one of them was false, then the statement will execute it. If both the expression are true, then the output will also execute it. So OR operator doesn't depend upon the both statement, it depend upon one of them, or this or this. So here this expression, this statement is true, so hello, this is OR operator is executed. As a NOR operator is also called union operator. NOR operator inverts the relation value. So NOR operator basically inverts your logic. So int x is equal to 23 and y is equal to 100, so x is greater than y, so 23 is not greater than y. So NOR operator is used is x is not greater than y, not it execute this statement. So hello, this is NOT operator because x is not greater than y. So if NOT operator is just inverting the values, inverting. So if this is because this is false, so it this executed the relation, the expression. So now I'm moving towards and this is AND operator. We have three variables. X is greater than y and y is greater than z. So both are true. So hello will execute. If one of them was false, then this hello is not executed. Let's see. Program is compiling. So hello is executed because the both the condition are true. So let's see the OR operator. So x is equal to 11, y is equal to 12, x is greater than y is less than z. So y is, this is false because y is greater than z. So if one of the relation is true, then the hello is executed because now OR operator doesn't depend upon the two, it depend upon the one. If one of them was true, then this determinant would execute. So that's it. Not operator, we have already seen the example in the slides. So thanks for watching.